little too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. It is just past midnight. We continuing to make our way through Lil Tjay's Destined to Win album that just dropped less than a half hour ago. We just checked out that Nuff Said, man. Tjay was talking the shit on that. We moving on to this track right here. We got No Cap from Lil Tjay. Let's not waste no time. Let's get into it right now. Here on MANIACITV. Let's get it.
Brothers, cause I know that we all we got. Lucky I got me a big chance. No, I'm not missing my shot. I've been investing myself, stack up the wealth and head to the top. I know niggas part of my spot. I've been getting money a lot. I try to do better for niggas, but they said whatever and ran after thoughts. I'm trying to get cheddar with niggas, but niggas ain't wanted, they rather the block. I think I said it some niggas, cause niggas want handouts, I do not. I'm speaking in general, nigga, but nigga, the shoe fit, let it rock.
Hey, he said if the shoe fits, let it rock though, but it's true though. You could be trying to do everything you can for yourself. You trying to push not just yourself forward, but your people around you. But they got their priorities fucked up. They out here still trying to run the block. They out here still trying to chase these thoughts. They priorities all fucked up, man. Come on, now. Listen, if the shoe fits. He said, I ain't saying no names, but I'm just speaking in general. But if the shoe fits, nigga, then wear it. Come on, now. It's true shit, though. Come on.
I'm trying to get cheddar with niggas, but niggas ain't wanted, they rather the block. I think I've said it some niggas, cause niggas want handouts, I do not.
Nope.
I'm speaking in general, nigga, but nigga, the shoe fit, let it rock.
Hey.
I'ma keep coming, don't stop. 22 off and it changes. Really been working my ass off. Each every day it's the same shit.
Yo.
I really fought at the shit, I was locked down. Dreaming this fame shit. Only thing left is to get to the top now. I'm going the same, bitch. Got what I wanted, I know I can't stop now. The feelings is nameless. Got what I wanted, I know I can't stop now. This whole lot of gang shit. Still on the same shit.
Broke boy, you ain't speaking my language, boy. You ain't heard, I don't speak broken knees. Hold on, nah.
Broke boy, you ain't speaking my language.
Nah.
You see how the chain hit. Don't reach, no, you see who I came with. But nobody wants smoke no more. Strapped up, no jokes no more. Niggas always playing the field. I don't even want to talk no more. Told my mom, get a house. You ain't got to live broke no more.
Nah.
Told my mom, I'm making it out. I don't got to sell dope no more.
Yeah.
I don't know about struggles, I doubt. I don't got still soap no more.
Yeah.
I don't gotta worry about one time outside me having no coat no more.
Yeah.
I remember that time I was trying to roll push that broke, couldn't smoke no more. I remember them times I never go back, I never go broke no more.
You know what? I fuck with this track heavy, man, because this is one of my favorite things that Lil Tjay does. When he talks about the come up and he talk about, you know, how he made it, man, it's so inspirational. You know, it's inspirational, man. And he, listen, Lil Tjay blew up at such a young age. At such a young age, he got that deal with Sony. At such a young age, listen, he ran up a bag real quick. I'm telling you, man, listen. I fuck with Lil Tjay, man. It's like all his songs, it's like that manifestation, that message in them, man. It pushes you to keep going. Even when you want to stop, man, keep going. You can change. You got the power to change your situation, man. Listen. And he acknowledges the struggle too, man. I said the same thing about Rod Wave. They acknowledge the struggle in each of their songs. You know, they ain't scared of it. Some rappers be trying to hide, you know, that they ever been through shit like that. Come on.
Honestly, missing the game, but I cannot go to the block. High profile should change.
Ooh.
I gotta work on myself, but I swear the love is the same.
Yeah.
Can't see this come with the fame. Solid always remain. I remember hearing the stool, my last bread, I was hopping the train. I don't know so many niggas, my heart bled, and it won't be the same. Brody just told me he think he might go fat, he ain't being a thing. Hopping the stool, and I got in my bag, she got me reliving the pain.
Talking that shit. He said he can't even go to his block anymore. He misses niggas. He can't even go to his block anymore. Come on, man. And it's crazy because you gotta, the level that you at, man, you know, you gotta move smart out here now. Rappers are targets. It could be love, but you don't never know. Ain't everybody in your block ain't happy for you. That's straight up. Straight up. Everybody in your block ain't gonna be happy for you, man.
Out of my bag, she got me reliving the pain. You live what you might play. Fuck what you saying. I don't hear nothing you saying. Try to run up, we spraying. Leave it in lane. money for me. Vice versa, so fuck what you saying. He never told me what in the hell while I sleep. I can't even feel comfortable laying. Couldn't really did time for shit that I did. I don't even feel comfortable saying. Some shit on my mind, I think all the time, it made me uncomfortable praying. I sit on my line, I gotta decline. Ain't tryna put another day in. I gotta make sure my family eat. I gotta keep my little bro off the streets. Yeah. I gotta help my sister in school. Said I be thinking my really too deep. I know the kids watch it, so I preach. I try to send a message they could keep. I want them trenches better on their feet. Hope they get inspiration off of me.
That's real, man. That's so much responsibility. Listen, Lil Tjay said he providing for his family. He making sure the fam straight, but at the same time, making sure the kids straight, the fans. Listen, the fam and the fans, making sure everybody straight. He want to lead by example, man. That's, man, that's real shit.
I try to send a message they could keep. I want them trenches better on their feet. Hope they get inspiration off of me. Don't ever limit anything you do. Shoot for the stars and that's where you will be. Yeah. I had to find a way to make it through. So many niggas was hating on me, waiting on me. Trying to knock me down. Savages waiting and praying on me. Niggas that hit it or banned me. I'ma take over, stop playing with me, stop playing with me.
Facts. Gonna take over. Stop playing with Lil Tjay, man. This the future of the game right here. Like I said in the last video, man. The haters better get used to him, man. He gonna be around for a minute. Lil Tjay, no cap. Official audio, man, link down below in the description. Y'all want to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos, man, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta